I'm Alessandra Barrett, Senior Content Editor for JOC, and I'm at our 2019 TPM Conference with Ricardo Salgado, CEO of Loadsmart. Great to have you here.
Thank you for having me.
With the recent spot market fluctuations, everyone is probably looking for something a little more predictable. What inspired you to found, or what inspired you to create Loadsmart?
Yeah, absolutely. It actually started very young. My parents own a pulp and paper company. And during my internships there, or very early, I would go out there and realize, like, hey, this industry, how we moved their goods was highly inefficient. And we were in the middle of this technology revolution. And myself as an engineer, always put mathematically, from an engineering perspective and a process perspective with the latest technology, I realized, like, there has to be a better, more efficient, and socially responsible way to move these goods from A to B. And then as I started going to college and then, you know, at work, I was like, realized, like, hey, you know, you have all these massive investments in data, infrastructure, 5G, you know, the truck drivers today, instead of having 25% of them having a smartphone, now 95% of them have a smartphone. So as you start to see more connectivity and you can hold them accountable and part of this sharing economy and dual rating systems, I was like, oh, wow, there's definitely an opportunity where you can put it all together. And all of a sudden, it's an industry that it's huge, fragmented, lack technology, and it all just came together at the right time.
Loadsmart uses AI for truck brokerage. Can you just walk me through how AI is applied?
Yeah, absolutely. So our core technology does two things. Number one is we provide instant pricing and booking capabilities nationwide. So at any point in time, just like you book a flight on Expedia, you can say, I need a truckload from New York to LA, click a button and get a price immediately. Now, New York to LA is highly trafficked because, you know, they're big metropolitan areas, right?
Sure.
But if I go South Dakota to Maine, like, there's not a lot of volume there as well. So in order to generate that rate, we estimate it, and we estimate it programmatically and based on 385 different factors that go into that. And what our AI and data science does is basically it learns every single time we render a price and iterates through it. So think about each one of these features as a different knob, right? And if we render a price and it's accepted or not, then it gives us some feedback, and then our learner models kick in and basically start adjusting. What if we had shifted this one or the other one? Would it be more accurate versus where we actually sourced that truckload from our partner network? So that's one element.
Mm-hmm.
The other element is our sourcing algorithms. And our sourcing algorithms, which is on our supply side, is basically identifying the ideal carrier or trucking partner within our network or outside of our network. You know, what is the best one at that point in time? Moving in the right direction with the right driver for the right rate in that same time, you know, et cetera. So those sourcing algorithms also start learning from that carrier base powered by AI and data science, like, hey, did this one work? Did it render correctly? Was it accepted? And it starts learning, ultimately. It starts optimizing both sides of where we sit in the middle, ultimately.
Well, thanks for taking time to sit down with me today.
Thank you, Alessandra.
I've been speaking with Ricardo Salgado, CEO of Loadsmart.